From this video you will learn how to cook cocoa sticks. 6 tablespoonfuls of butter, 3/4 cup of sugar, scant, 1 egg, 1 tablespoonful of milk, 1 teaspoonful of vanilla or pinch of cinnamon, 5 teaspoonfuls of cocoa, 1/8 teaspoonful of baking powder, 1/4 to 1/2 cups of sifted pastry flour. Cream the butter until soft, add the sugar gradually and beat well, add the beaten egg, milk and vanilla, mix thoroughly. Sift cocoa, baking powder, and a pinch of salt with about 1/2 cup of the flour. Stir this into the mixture first, then use the remainder of the flour, and more if necessary, to make a firm dough that will not stick to the fingers. Set on the ice to harden. Sprinkle the board with cocoa and a very little sugar. Use small pieces of the dough at a time, toss it over the board to prevent sticking, roll out thin, cut in strips about 1/2 inch wide and 3 inches long. Place closely in pan and bake in moderately hot oven 3 or 4 minutes. Great care should be taken in the baking to prevent burning. It is advisable to gather the scraps after each rolling, if soft, and set away to harden, for fear of getting in too much cocoa, thus making them bitter. The colder and harder the dough is, the better it can be handled, therefore it can be made the day before using. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.